So as you might know, I was sick for around a month and I couldn't do pretty much anything. So I haven't done any training and I lost all of my conditioning, a lot of weight, and just now I'm starting to prepare for all of the winter training again. So yeah, second leg workout after around a month break. So check it out.
I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been silent for too long. For favors, my whole life I felt like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of caring. Loving never gave me a home. So I sit here.
So, as you can see, all of the exercises are quite simple. Quite a lot of them balance based and very little to no weights. And yeah, it doesn't seem like a hard workout, but at the moment that's all I need to make my legs feel achy for the next 1 or 2 days. And yeah, going forward I plan to add more difficult exercises and for sure more weights and increase the intensity quite a bit, hopefully. So yeah, stay tuned and subscribe for other videos.